Hey guys, I was looking for a new video light to improve my video production, and I came across this one. This is a Neewer LED light. Comes in a fancy fancy bag. Inside there is a light. And a book, instruction manual, warnings, how to not electrocute yourself and stuff. Not dying is very important. So this is the light. It has an adapter. It has a remote. That's something else. First remote. It has a remote that well, goes on and off, up and down, and you can switch channels. But here's the light. Okay, it has a stand, so you can put it on the light stand, of course. It has a barn door setup, and it has. Can I get it open? That's one thing I really don't like. It has a diffuser already built in. You can take these off by unscrewing these things, and then you can take the barn doors off. The other thing, you can take this. I'm not gonna do this, but trust me, you can take the diffuser panel off if you click it here and you click it here, you can take it off. But I'm not gonna do that. So here's the interesting bit. Let me hook it up. Power on. You have two battery options. So if you want to take this outside in your fancy bag, you can do it, and you can take it out wherever you want. The other thing, so that's setting two. The other one is setting one. It has an LED panel. Right now I have, oh, maybe we can show you. How much light it produces. So this is 100%. It's a fair bit of light, but not for my use case. So that's why I'm sending it back to spoil the video. You have light temperatures. A light temperature. Can I do this? And basically what it does, I don't know if you can see it. What is it? You can change it from cool to warm. So you can go from this to this. You have white and yellow LEDs in it. Sorry. So you can change the color temperature and increase or decrease the output. So what's my problem with this light? It swivels, it does everything. Well, first of all, this thing, why does it stick out like that? I don't like that. Second thing, it's very well built. I mean, this is metal, that's not plastic. It's a good light, not for my use case, because I need more output. I need modifiers. I thought of after I bought the light. If you are doing streaming for YouTube, for other stuff, this is a nice light to have on your desk behind your camera to light you up. I mean, that's what it's for. For me, it's not gonna help. I mean, it has all the things you want. I mean, it has an LED light, it has a remote control with a 2.4 giga thing. It has, you can use it for light stands. It does this, and basically it has all the options. That's why I bought it. But the light output for me, it's not good enough. Or it's not good enough, it's not enough. Because actually, bottom line, for what it is, it was only 60 euros. That's probably in the US, it's something like, I don't know, $50 or something. Everything over here is a bit more expensive. For what it is, it's brilliant. It's really, really brilliant. But the lights that is actually lighting me up right now, that's for my next review, is a even better light by Neewer. It's a 60 watt Bowens mount light setup, so I can actually use all my modifiers, which is very useful. Output is much bigger, of much more. It's brilliant. So I'm gonna send this back. It's a shame. Maybe I should give it away. Maybe I should start giveaways. Yeah, that's a good idea. Maybe if my channel is bigger, I can start giving away stuff. You know. So that's what I have to say about the new light. It's a great light, but not for me. So I'm gonna send it back. Light, adapter, remote control, baggie with a manual, how to not electrocute yourself. That's always brilliant. Yeah, well, please like, subscribe, and all that good stuff. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.